Saka comes forward. Saka to Ødegaard. Great goal from Martin Ødegaard. And Arsenal do get that all important second. Winning blue as well.
Pace, but Martinelli could be away. Martinelli prods it in for four. Arsenal fans go berserk in the away end.
Into the area for Martinelli. It's a good first save, but Ødegaard's dead. Arsenal double their lead. Ødegaard doubles his personal tally. Cuts it back. There's Jesus. And Ødegaard takes it off him. And with good reason.
Selfish from Martinelli. Look at that. Little drag back through the legs. Martinelli in. Knew he couldn't lift it over Sanchez, who came.
Paul Kraus had to rescue the full pass, did one himself, and now Arsenal are back in. Good pass from Ødegaard to Gabriel Jesus.
Goes from Saka, good delivery as well. It's in. Well, Martin Ødegaard has doubled.
He's been wide. Through it was to Saka. He's managed to squeeze it in. And Arsenal take the lead. Stage for him today. Great start from the captain, Ødegaard. Well played on, is Ødegaard deflects and